with his exhaust cutouts closed. The next one we're going to do is we're going to run them with them open, see if we have any difference.